The Kolos data center is slated to be built within the Arctic Circle in northern Norway. The center will be fully powered by sustainable hydropower and wind energy. Kolos claims green energy combined with the cool climate will lead to a 60% reduction in energy costs. The site will eventually cover a total of 600,000 square meters. The data center will initially draw on 70 megawatts of power, which is scheduled to rise to 1,000 megawatts within a decade.